Hello YouTube! Today I want to introduce you to one of my absolute favorite spots in Okinawa. Welcome to Taketomi Island. 2 years ago, we had the opportunity to explore this island extensively, and not much has changed since then. So for this visit, I thought we'd switch things up a bit and offer you a new experience. Today I'll be showing you Taketomi Island from two different perspectives alternatively. The first is the normal walking tour view captured by the camera in my hand. The second will give you a behind the scenes glimpse showing me from behind as I film this walking tour. Okay, are you ready? Let's get started!
にさっきしてくださいだいぶマシにはなってきたんですけどね。まあ、それでも内地の5倍から7倍強いって言われます。
もう日焼け止めちゃんと塗っとかないとね、今日痛くて寝れなくなります。
Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next one.